Filmmaker Anurag Basu's Next has four different stories set in an Indian metro. Actors like Abhishek Bachchan and Rajkummar Rao will star in a dark comic, Anthology. Anurag had shot major sequences with Abhishek in Mumbai and Kolkata in 2018. The director has been busy shooting with Rajkummar and Fatima, Sanya, Shaikh in Bhopal. Actors Aditya Roy Kapur, Sanya Malhotra and Pankaj Tripathi are also part of the film. It is being produced by Bhushan Kumar, Anurag, Tani, Somrita Basu and Krishan Kumar. It's my pleasure to be working with Bhushan Kumar for my next, that is a dark comic anthology. It's our first collaboration but doesn't seem like one. I'm extremely happy to have found this talented new generation cast, though I will trust my old friend Pritam for music as always, Anurag said in a statement. Anurag and composer Pritam had worked together in films like Barfi, Life in a Metro and Gangster. About the collaboration, Bhushan Kumar said, Anurag is a master storyteller and brings magic to celluloid in his films. I'm happy we are working together. The characters, the story are so compelling, yet the treatment is so amusing. We have tried to bring on board a terrific cast who perfectly fit the roles that are written. The way the script and shooting is in process, Anurag and I are already planning on doing another project. I'm keen on doing more films with Anurag and his team. The yet-to-be-titled film will release on September 6.